The investigation continues right now into a deadly police-involved shooting in Prince George's County. It happened this morning in Hyattsville. Police say a man holding two large knives was threatening people. Officers say they repeatedly tried using non-lethal methods to stop him, including several taser attempts, but all those attempts failed. The man was shot and killed while allegedly coming at the officers. He has now just been identified as 49-year-old Leonard Shand.